We are here today to celebrate World Heritage Day, which falls on April 18th every year. I now call Hrithik of Class 4 to share the thought for the day.
No legacy is as rich as heritage. Preserve it for the next generation to be proud of.
Meaning, conserve and take care of your monumental and natural heritage for the future generations. Such
the significance of World Heritage Day.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. We have gathered here today to celebrate the World Heritage Day. This day is celebrated globally on 18th April to mark the significance of the monumental and natural heritage in each country across the globe.
It is thus an effort to bring communities to come together and celebrate their own country's cultural wealth to keep it alive for the upcoming generations to experience and cherish. Let us take a glimpse of a few heritage sites of India which are UNESCO heritage sites as well as are world renowned.
Famous at Black Pagoda, Chariot of the Sun, a fine example of the Kalinga architecture included in the Seven Wonders of India.
Located near the famous beach town of Puri, the Sun Temple at Konark is a 13th century temple. The temple is in the shape of a gigantic chariot with carved stone wheel, pillars and walls, and is led by six enormously carved horses.
Mahabodhi Temple Complex, Gaya, Bihar. Bodh Gaya is located in Bihar.
The famous Mahabodhi Temple was established in the reign of Ashoka the Great in about approximately 250
BC. It's one of the earliest Buddhist temples. Yantar Mantar, Jaipur, famous for architectural astronomical instruments.
It is a collection of 19 astronomical instruments, including the world's largest stone sundial. All these instruments are man-made. It is
Rock Shelter of Bhimbetka, Madhya Pradesh. It is famous for rock painting within natural rock shelter.
An archaeological site for the Mesolithic period, and thus indicates the beginning of the South Asian Stone Age.
The Cologne Cathedral is a masterpiece of medieval European architecture.
But from its intrinsic value and the artistic masterpieces it contains, the Cologne Cathedral testifies to the enduring strength of European architecture.
Palace and Park of Versailles. The Palace of Versailles were the principal residence of the French kings from the time of Louis XIV to Louis XVI.
It provided Europe with a model of the ideal royal residence for over a century. Friends, the list of heritage sites in India is exhaustive and limitless. Let us resolve to preserve and conserve these heritage sites by behaving responsibly whenever we visit a place as tourists.
8, 9 and 10 shall now present a skit before you on the importance of preservation of a heritage monument.
See here, what is this? Somebody has written on this wall. I just don't understand what kind of pleasure they get by scribbling on the historical monuments. Really feeling bad to see this.
Friends, we must take care of our monuments as well as our cultural heritage. After all, that gives us our identity.
The first activity for the academic year 21-22 has started off with something where we show responsibility to what has been already passed on to us. So the first step always towards anything which we enjoy is to preserve and conserve, be it what is available already in nature in terms of natural resources, or such beautiful creations by our ancestors.